Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Minecraft Story Mode. Hey, Poop Tube Gaming. What's up, Poop Tube Gaming Army? Back with some Minecraft Story Mode. But not just any Minecraft Story Mode. Code. Part 2. Assembly required. Let me turn off the volume.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries.
Ooh.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary to do extraordinary things. And go on journeys they only dreamed of. Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary artisan of chaos. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
I don't know, maybe. Machine say, stay still, mister. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why do you pick a fishing mod?
Got it. Hit it.
Okay. I mean, it worked.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
Let's go, buddy. In we go. Oh, geez. Wait a minute, that's a tripwire.
Oh,
the heck is happening? Yeah. I got a shot by notification. Scardation notification.
Whoa, you see that? Utter chaos, man.
Okay. Tabasco.
Well, here you have it, Jesse. Boomtown in all its glory. What do you think?
It's like I finally come home.
Wow, Boomtown sure does keep him on toes. Exciting stuff, huh?
Yeah, now you're getting it.
Yeah, totally. Ah!
Dude, it's freaking glowing.
Yeah, well, the green part is. It's weird.
Yeah.
And look, it glows brighter when I move it.
Easy does it. Easy.
Maybe to the left. No, the right. I mean your left. Right. You're right. About left.
Axel? Stress me out with that.
Whoa.
Whoa. Ding, ding, ding. Looks like that spire is where we'll find Magnus.
Hey there, new people. You, said you know where Magnus is? All the griefers here in Boomtown want to find Magnus, you know.
I think. You see, we're looking for him.
Yeah, we're on important business.
I hope it's not to give a fashion consultation, because...
Eesh. What's going on?
North got some news. I think we can find Magnus.
Jesse?
Bunch of scavengers. This drop is mine.
You better keep away from us, or I'll make you hurt in places you didn't even know existed.
Get back here with that.
Oh, mighty Magnus, I have for you this offering. No!
Oh, shit.
Amulet.
I mean, I know it's that guy with the fishing rod, but
the
I'm going for
him. Mine. You take the one with the fishing pole.
Got it. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, you know what the best time of year is to visit Boomtown?
Let me guess. Fall?
No.
Oh, yes.
Later, Dingus.
Great.
One way out of the pit.
Axel! Jeff, there you are. So I totally cornered that Fisher dude and they were all scared.
Where is the amulet? Not right there.
How about no?
Luckily, I think I found us a punch-free entrance.
Sorry, guys, but I've been trying to find Magnus for way too long for you to stop me now.
Oh, bad.
Jesse, look out!
What?
Way too close!
You know what you remind me of? This song I had stuck in my head once. I just couldn't get it to go away.
God, oh, man!
Okay, little amulet. Show me the way. Of course, not sure what I'll do when I get there, but that's future North problem. I
don't know.
Again.
Yo!
tell you about teamwork?
What? But I'm the one who said we should work together.
No, you didn't.
Got it. I actually got it.
Quick, flush him out.
Taste my chicken eggs.
Well, hello, opportunity.
Alright. Do you think he's in the top or the bottom?
Maybe it's, I don't know, locked or something. That's a thing people do to report doors, right?
I don't know, it's not. Dang it.
You were completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and
kaboom!
No, wait, no, no.
It's madness!
Yeah.
We totally got caught by madness!
We're gonna die now.
Did you really think you could sneak up on me?
And a pig? Really? Hardly still.
We're here to ask for your help.
Sure. So you're not a couple of creepers here to catch me unaware. Because, let me tell you. I mean, that guy, he's got creeper written all over.
And you don't know how much that means to me.
Yeah, well, that's because he's your biggest fan. Look at him.
I mean, not like... biggest fan.
Right. So tell me something, not creepers. How did you find me? You're working with someone, or maybe you bribed another creeper.
Gabriel sent us on this mission.
Gabriel? You're seriously telling me you're funny, buddy with Gabriel. You know how often people try to tell me that one.
Huh.
This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you, really? Why?
I want answers. Now,
we're here to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and Nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Fact is, you've got to come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one ally for even a second, I should come with. I am the ruler of this place. I keep the disorder.
Boomtown, this place you've built up and are known for, it's about to get destroyed. If you come with us, we can still stop this.
All this stuff you told me, you expect me to just take it for it? Two strangers with wild stories and nothing to show for it.
Act paranoid? Do you really not trust anyone?
That's how I've survived this long.
Huh.
Please just trust us, just for a minute, okay?
Okay, okay, you sold me. I'm in. Oh, but we might have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
Well, you're Magnus. You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know if you can travel to this, but,
That's kind of awesome, right?
No. You've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing.
Huh.
So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
I know how you feel.
No, you don't.
We can sneak you out.
Spot. Look, I'm too good and they're too eager. It's like a vicious cycle. Just keep it.
Well.
Simply put, that's right, that's King of Boomtown. Not as fun as you think. I mean, hey, I do get to spit on their heads occasionally. I guess that's okay.
Just choose the new king and then come with us.
Look, I've beaten them dozens of times, and none are worthy. We'll see if I do it. But you, you're the newcomer. Now they'll probably be all sorts of rumors about how awesome. If you beat me, then I'll be able to leave. Can't believe I didn't think of it before.
That sounds awesome. Let's do it.
Of course, you could never actually beat me in real life. You know, I'm just saying.
wait. Real life? What?
Oh, this is getting pretty good. I'm actually excited about this. But we gotta make sure that legit. The Death Pool has never seen the carnage that we're about to create.
Ooh.
What's the Death Pool?
Okay. Oh.
This is the Death Pool!
Oh.
some...
Paintball it is.
Oh, the giant pig! That would be pretty good.
Not bad. Not bad. Guess it'll have to do. Axel, what are you doing over there on his side?
Yeah, thought you might bring that up. It's just that Reuben wanted to take your corner, and I didn't want to crowd him or anything, so I thought I'd watch from over here.
Take your bed shut!
Yeah, you
We're wrong.
Say something there, champ? It's just the winner sometimes, I don't know, gives a speech.
Who likes explosions? That's right. Yeah, you do. That's why I'm standing up here today.
Well, you guys ready then? Oh, yeah! This'll be a way easier target than Magnus.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh, well, that's not good.
Holy crap! Is that your Wither Storm?
Oh no, it's how did it come here?
How are we? What are we? Let's...
There's a creeper over there.
Okay, just a little farther.
Wow, someone really went bunkers with the defenses, huh?
Gabriel?
Hope to find other survivors. It makes me glad that even in these terrible times, this temple can stand as a stronghold.
Wow, Petra can be too. Did you see?
Petra built into it, Miss Bedrock.
So Petra's gone. We're gonna end it for today. Goodbye!